How's it going, guys? This is Razor Rap bringing you part 55 of We Happy Few. We left off where we had to get Corporal Cheeseman's key. We're playing as Ollie. And let's proceed. Those guys can go, what's their route? You last. Okay. How soon do they quit the time? Not that soon. I hope. Eh?
I hope.
Purple cheese man. Search. How do we get it? When we come up to it? Yeah, we got it. That is freaking insane. Alright, so we need to hold off messing with that one, huh? Just gonna go check for that body. I think it was in the little spot right there. That's not cool. There's two of them, where's the third guy? How do they find somebody? The minute they find somebody, he alerts that they were working for two. Where I should have been. Should have been more. The ceiling. Oh well. It's done, it's done. Oh, I gotta go to the bag, don't I? Yeah, it's in the bag, so. Yep. Made it.
Not kill. I'm trying to do that.
Oh my gosh, oh, what did you do that for? You better get on to it. The cook, obviously. Right. Escape, getaway plan, go! Oh, come on. Yes. Oh my gosh, thank you. Yes, Do you like scotch? Okay. Continuous things this day. So are these guys gonna hit me? Fight my way out of here? These guys are still chill. I got that door open. What about this one? There's a cutscene in here. Put it right in front of me. I didn't see anything. Gotta get this cutscene. Questions.
You're the villain, old yours. Don't have it. I am an ass. Don't hide it. Seen some signs of it.
Ollie, are you a deserter? This place sucks even a little bit. That's... So if I had out of that, I don't think we're over any better. You can never get into this guy's place. There's some good shit in here. He's jammed. Got his own up there. Smart dude, though. Wait, how do they do? I swear this is all I can put on. can't be naked. What am I doing about it? Okay. What? Oh my god, you want me to be happy? Screw you, psychopaths. I need these. Goddamn crazy people. Am I in a district that I'm supposed to be happy? Go away, you crazy fiends. Oh jeez, how'd you catch up to me? You attacked me.
Are you sure this is the only way?
Yes, you came after me because of my shit. You're crazy. Thirsty and hungry. Points, dude. That's a lot. You want this one? This one's fine. Loot containers have one high value. My health is awesome. Weapon negation is nice. This one, 50% degradation, and this one is going to be super lovely. Dude, all these freaking, like, attack tree is amazing, but... I just need some melon berries to get me better healing, because I have lots of health now. Make our way to the next district. And we have the food and drink plan. The buffs last longer. Buffs. I'm being well. Yeah, I should count too, right? I thought it was like stamina buffs, all that good stuff. They last longer. Boom. We get a buff anyways, just for eating. I need some yellow berries that way. Healing bomb is not going to cut it anymore. Did you really pick this honey tree? Yep, I see him in the gap. No more bees. He definitely is slower. Those people caught up to him like nothing. He's like... He's definitely tanky or something. He's definitely got a fight. There's no back and down. Your current... Don't make those ones, make the other ones. We're finding a nice stash of these. We get double yield. Which basically just gets us more. That's horrible. Oh no. That is tough enough to knowing that you could have saved people on your diet. But you have no way to stop me. Oh my gosh, I'm going to get hit. Oh jeez, I just realized we gotta go into the district. Everybody's gonna hate me there. Oh snaps. Do you really gotta go through there? I found a stash of rubbers. Let's craft that right. Craft them all. Medicated ones are really good. Definitely going with more healing bombs, if anything, if we can't find any other ones. Do not want to go into a city and... One more stack of Romans, should we get? We did that already. Find some more healing bombs. This should hold us over. Oh, yes. This will do just nice. Plenty of healing items now. We are prepared for the next town over. Just fight our way through as much as we can just to get through. This place is like the best. Blue currants, I don't need to know, just red ones. I've never had a use for these. Maybe Sally did. I could never do. Nor does Ollie, because he can't be a chemist. Neither of them made sick of teas because they can eat rotten food. Definitely need to craft more. So I need more trees. So can you be nest in that direction? I gotta go back by that. I have four for now, so it should be good. So I need to pick another honey. We're not fighting one more here. Let's just go. Move on to the quest. Sure. Let's go back to where we need to go. Let's go Ollie. Didn't I get him sprint? I feel like it doesn't really do much for Ollie since he already has 20% movement speed. That's over. Oh, around there. Where's the other sex? Oh, yes. Definitely prepared to go into his next district now. Just two rowan berries, I'll take it. Every bit of healing item I can. Make 15 healing bombs if I need it. I'd rather save them for runes, but in case I run out of my medicated ones, I definitely need some. Okay, let's see how much other people hate me. It seems like everybody hates me. This is gonna be really tough, just always getting fights with everyone. Why are these people on with me? I think I did that. They're closer to the district. Maybe it's the people that are close to the door that hate me. Makes no sense. No place, okay. Now Ollie's just got to, oh no, not that far. Cool. Just a nice little run through the forest to get me some healing items. See, I think this guy's like, I don't know. Okay. Okay. Did this break? What is going on here? Section detector. Oh, okay, so now I'm gonna do Already making friends. Lovely. So this is enter here. Models.
You see those
rocks of gold?
Why didn't you join us? Make it into town. Are they gonna hate me? Isn't that part of Ollie's like perks? People don't like Ollie for excellent reasons. Rallies with red hats are automatically outdoor one stop. Okay, red hat guys. Don't mess with the red hat guys, we're good. How many people have red hats? Oh my gosh, you hate me too. I don't have anything to wear. It's gonna be fun. I'm always gonna be hated by everyone. He does not get no. Not spotted by anyone. This will be fun. Strong Ollie run. Everybody hates you. This can be it. Playthrough is gonna be interesting. Everyone freaking wants to be army. Almost there. Yeah. I just use. This is not cool. Nobody likes all rush during the nighttime. What the shit? I can't fight everyone. Oh my gosh, there's so many battles. Smack her. Really now? What the shit? How much was... I'm gonna go hide. This is impossible, dude. How can you pass this shit? Okay. Oh my gosh, nice. We got away. Nobody likes honey, dude. That's terrible. Well, this is going to be the funnest one yet because everyone's after all, you know. Well, guys, I don't know what to say. This is going to be rough. We're going to wrap up things there, guys. For part 55, stay tuned for part 56 when we figure out how to get to Miss Ding's door without freaking getting trampled by the cops. This is Razor Wrath. Peace out.